Police in Aurora want to find the person who fired shots into a home. The homeowner says bullets were shot into the back of the house, shattering a window that was in the back door. Several bullet holes were also left in the siding. The incident happened Saturday night at about 11:30 on Conwell Street. Aurora Police want anyone with information to contact them.